brag like ho. Sometimes I brag like ho. Sometimes I brag like ho. Sometimes I real like pop. Sometimes I focus on the flow to show the skills I got. Sometimes I focus on the dough to get these bills I got. This is a message for some rappers trying to steal my spot. You niggas famous on the internet, I'm real life hot. Homie, get your weight up, fake niggas get straight up. My verbal AK slate faggots. And I don't mean no disrespect whenever I say faggot. Okay, faggot? Don't be so sensitive. If you wanna get fucked in the ass, that's between you and whoever else's dick it is. Pause, maybe that line was too far. Just a little joke to show how homophobic you are, and who can blame you? Boy meets world, I'm trying to find a new Topanga and bang out, no hanging out. My pops is club hopping back when Rick James was out, and all I get is Trinidad change. Wait a minute, that's strange. Sip a bit of champagne, say fuck. If the hoes like it, I love it, nigga, nigga, nigga. Used to watch Rap City, big ticker, ticker. Rap nerd, even cop ride, nigga, digger. Pac had a nigga saying fuck, jigger, fuck, biggie. I was only like 11, so forgive me. A decade later, I be all up in the city, trying to get hold the fuck with me, with a burn CD full of gems that was up in my hand. When he said he didn't want it, it was fuck him again. One day he gon' regret playing me. Little did I know in a year he'd be fucking paying me. What could you say to me? I beat the eyes like Vegas. I used to rap about haters before niggas was hating me. Now they hate to see a young black man with a college degree fucking all these little models for free. Pardon me, sometimes I brag like ho. 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 Got the game back and I ain't never letting go. I'm the prince of the city, I study Machiavelli. You niggas couldn't blow a C4 strap in your belly. I stuck up out the box where niggas be living heartless and cannot tell the difference between Iraqi and Israeli. And so I'm wondering, really, what could you actually tell me? I'm trying to keep my homie for throwing crack in his gully. So back with this pen to get back for my sins. Took a black president to tell the Japanese sorry. But who the fuck will tell my niggas sorry? Never seen his pops cause he's sorry. Fucked up education, would ask for reparations, but I'm probably just gonna go on by Ferraris. Vroom, please forgive him. According to the preacher, man, he needs Jesus in him. But the devil on the TV, so the demons in him. I'm in trouble, did a deal with the devil, now I'm pleading with him. Like, give me my soul. My nigga, I ain't never letting you go again. I ain't never letting go. I ain't never letting you please go. Please give me my soul. I ain't never letting go. I ain't never letting you please go. Give me my soul. I ain't never letting go. But the devil don't play fair. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. Fuck everybody. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. Fuck everybody. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. Fuck everybody. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. This next three bars is dedicated to the retards. Keep on asking me about the Illuminati. Is you stupid, nigga? Young black millionaire, old white billionaires. I'm sure that they can do without me. And I ain't really into sacrificing human bodies. Couple more A's, I would've been a summa cum laude. Beyonce told me that she wanted to cop the blue Bugatti. That shit is more than what I'm worth. I think she knew it probably. Well, this is awkward, awkward. Wanna know what else is really awkward? Awkward when niggas buy rings for bitches I had flings. But I'm praying I don't see him at the Oscars.